So, first of all, thank you so much for the interview. We really appreciate it. And the first question I'd like to ask is, what was your childhood like?
I was curious and I was interested in nature, and when I was a boy I discovered in our old house in the attic a box full of chemicals. These were the remainders of an uncle who died in 1923, and I took them down into the basement, started to house survive them myself. I wanted to become a scientist and to understand what I really was doing.